Speaking, whenever I look at you, it's me. Man and horse have many differences, yet they're drawn like moths to light. Once as two, then two as one, such a wonder to delight. Many firsts have to occur before these gifts are given. That first encounter, something special, where the horse is instinct driven. To gaze into their eye first time is something to explore. There's fear and thoughts of doubt. Their look is saying, this is war. I will run till I am free. I will plunge and strive and fight. To give to pressure is to die. So I will struggle for my plight. I do not understand you, how my natural instincts burn. You want my trust, want my respect. These won't be given, must be earned. As a horseman, it's my mission to alleviate their fears, to prove I understand them from my craft of many years. So I teach them what is needed to keep them calm and safe. Show them all I know of this scary world. Show them how a champion behaves. And as these sessions grow and roll, I see a difference from before. Though now within their eyes, they still are saying, this is war. I see you different now before me. You have earned my true respect. I feel as though you have my back, so my actions now reflect. You have shown me I can trust you. Now a partnership's unfurled. I will follow you to battle, you and I, against the world. For I see you as a leader now, worthy of my follow. Today we'll share the sunset and live to fight one more tomorrow. Once as two, now two as one. Our mateship shining like the sun. Let the war of life begin, for now, together, we can win. Thank you so much.